Hello children, it's Meena ma'am here. How you all? Hope you must be keeping well. Now, it's been more than a month away from school, you know. Anyway, it's not because that we like to be at home, but we have to be at home. I think all of you know, and your parents must have told you about the virus. The coronavirus, which is very dangerous. Because of it, people have to stay inside their house to keep safe. That's why you are all away from school. But being away from school is not very good for you. So, we have to study. You need to study for your bright future. For that matter, I'm going to give you some lessons every day. Okay? We'll do some works to keep in touch with the books, because all of you know that education is very important and we can't stay away from books for so long. It will not be good for us. So, from today onwards, we will be having some lessons every day, and please tell your parents to check phones and ask them to cooperate with you and ask them to guide you. Now, it is time to talk about the worksheet that I have made for the grade 1, 2 and 3. As this worksheet is all about your favorites, I hope you find it interesting and enjoy doing it. Please try to do it yourself. Remember, because it's your favorites, not anybody's. That's all for today. Children, stay safe at home. Take care and see you all soon. Bye-bye.